Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Well, according to TMZ, Tekashi 6ix9ine is not planning on going into witness protection at all. He says 24-hour security is just fine with him. So they're saying they don't know where he's supposed to get this money from to pay for this. This fool is really looking to be famous again. Check this out. It's on his Instagram that he's going to be having a new album dropping. Who buying it? Put in the comments, let me know what you're doing, how you feeling, because this is crazy. I don't want to name drop because I don't want to, you know, demonetize any of my videos and stuff. I want to keep my channel. We want to keep our channel, so I'm not going to name drop. But y'all see the stuff this boy done? You know what I'm saying? He done snitched on all these people. It makes me wonder, was he planted there by the feds himself? Because this is ridiculous. They say that his family has been reaching out to his attorney to be like, is this fool crazy? Because how's he just going to have 24-hour security? And who's going to be buying his music or stuff like that or going to tours? It's probably some people. I don't know. Put on the comments. Raise your hand if that's you. But ciao. Ain't nobody got time for this. He said he is not going into witness protection. And I was tripping because if he did, I mean, how with all that stuff on his face? They would have to remove all of them tattoos. I guess maybe he doing them a favor by just talking about 24-hour security would be good for him, because that would be a lot of money they have to spend to take that stuff off his face too. I don't know what this boy is thinking. The stuff that he's doing is crazy. I mean, he'll bring people into stuff that they have nothing to do with. This is crazy. Anyways, y'all, put it in the comments and let me know what you think. What do you think about him not going into witness protection? Do you think he should? Do you really think he won't? What do you just think about this whole thing? Because the whole thing is a lot. And it's real. And it's happening right in front of all of our faces. Anyway, y'all, we are changed for the better too. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace.